Hello, and welcome to something a little different for this channel. This is Binding of Isaac, of course, Raptor expansion. I just picked this up today because it was on offer for less than a pound. And, of course, if you're watching this today, on 29th of September, you can go and grab it yourself. Which, yeah, I recommend you do, I suppose. I have had my eye on this game for a long, long time. I've seen lots of videos of people play through it, but I never ended up picking it up myself until now, so I only have a vague idea of what's ahead. There are special challenges, which I could consider doing videos of at some point. I just tinkered with one of them now, actually. Dark was the night where you can't actually see your map. Which is, It just adds a little extra to the actual challenge of the main game. For the purposes of this, like, test video, I'm just gonna do it normally. I, of course, not actually, as you can see, everything's logged. I've not played. I've only played this like once to test how it actually ran, so this is basically going to be first impressions to an extent. In any case, let's get on with it. To show you what Isaac's actually like. Burst of the Labyrinth. Oh, Jesus Christ. Extra large basement. So, yeah, if you don't know what Isaac is, you go around randomly generated areas, killing bosses, getting items, and trying not to die. Because dying kind of sucks. It kind of kills you permanently in this game. I also have no idea what most of these items do, I just kind of pick them up and try them out and see what happens. I have an idea of what some of them do, but not like off the top of my head, I know this item is this good, or this item is this useless. So, it'll be, yeah. You can also see I'm absolutely rubbish at dodging shit. As ably demonstrated by me, not dodging things. Oh dear, why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to me? I'm like no range. Please no. Right, nice. Temperance, I don't actually know what that does. I'll save it for a rainy day. Oh, on your cue. Come here so I can kill you with my tears. Stop running away! Do you think you can run from me? Oh, Jesus Christ, they got worse. Ow. Oi! Look, I would like to leave you alone, but I need to kill you to get out. Without using a bomb, I mean. Stop doing that! Oh, that's slightly less horrible. Cheers! Half health already, I'm so fucked. No way. Don't like you. Actually, you're not as bad as it could be. You really, really aren't. No, don't. Oh! No! Stop that leaving. You're not allowed to leave. Against the rules. Ooh. I should bomb that. Because I got two bombs and a key, which is very nice. No, oh no. Why? Why? Why you do this? Huh. What the hell does that pin do? It's kind of there, not doing anything. At least not to my knowledge. Stop. Stop that! Don't approve! Yeah. Of course it would help if I could actually hit these things! Die please. If you all know how well my first run went, I got killed by a monster that squirted piss everywhere. It's that kind of game. Yeah. It's that kind of game. I'd say that. Do 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 do. I don't know, I might actually just go to the first boss or the second area or whatever and then just stop it there. I don't know, I'll have a look. See how it goes. Oh my god, why? Why? Game. I only just met you, why do you hate me so much? I'm not into pain. That wasn't so bad actually, though. I got just as crap range as I have. Nice. Is there a secret room here? Find out. No. I'm so sad. Let's clear out the more aggressive people first. You look slightly different, you look slightly worse, I don't know. Stop running away, I have to kill you. Do you see, this is for your own good. I'm murdering you for your own good, with my tears. With my tears. Okay, that's not so bad. Stop whinging! Ah! Why? Right, nice. Oh, more flies. Well, I suppose it is accurate. You would see a lot of flies around a lot of shit. And there currently is a lot of shit around here. A white fly. Oh yeah, and shooting fire and poop in this occasionally drops items, so I'm good to be doing that. Damage is dire, really. You're making this harder for yourself as well as me. There we go. Boss room there, do I want to go just yet? I'll look around first. And then I'll pick up that item, whatever it is. Well, I could do it now, and... No. Well, there's actually two item rooms. Just a long trek. God, so long, so boring. We've got three rooms to look forward to. And some kick-ass music. My music is really awesome. It's just so epic. I'm now being killed by meat. Lovely. Oh! Stop that. It's rude. Everything. Almost everything is so much better range than I do. So sad. Oh. Ow. Right. Die, please. Die, please. Thank you. Now, stop running away. Ow. There we go. I haven't seen any item rocks, actually. Also, don't know what temperance does. I really want to just try it out, just to find out. Want what's in that chest. Ah, nice. God, he's so screechy and horrible! Why do you have to bleed out of your eyeball sockets? It's just, so disgusting. Honestly, clean yourselves up. There is a golden shit. I'll be honest with you, I've never seen that before ever. I must know the secret to the golden shit. Yes. So, got a sizable amount of money. Got three keys, which will allow me to get the items in the item room, and then we can take on the boss. And I think I will actually leave it there for this video. Ooh, compass, which I can't get. Bombs, which I can. Yeah, why not? More bombs. More bombs is always good. Sure as. Now to pick up the items, and then to fight the boss. With half health. Ooh! Birdie! Bloody lust! Alright. So now I have a Rambo-style bandana on my head. Fantastic! Now 10% cooler. I'm ready. This bandana, I'm ready. Ready for anything? Ready for Piss Monster? Oh, that's a... Oh, that's some money I couldn't reach. Oh, there is an item rock there. Ooh, very nice. Oh, if I had waited, I could have actually afforded the... whatever. Short-sightedness. Final item room. Das Magnetor. And I think I will use Temperance in this room just to find out what the hell it does. Oh, flies the video. Yep. Right, that's not quite as useful as I imagined. Get rid of that. Just me 3 hearts. I will take that. You got a little something in your mouth that you might wanna clean that out. Okay, that was over relatively quickly. What does this do? Nice. What does this do? Friends till the end. I have some flies. That's nice. What does this do? Full health. What does this do? It's back to gas again. I don't know what that does. Second boss! Le Monstre. What was going for, actually? It's not that bad. Of course, with the help, I didn't get absolutely smushed by him. Derp. Stop doing that. Didn't do that smush last time. Why are you doing it now? Why are you being a dick? Why you gotta be a dick monster? Ugh! It's rude. Shouldn't spit at people. Ugh. Actually, not doing too bad. How? Oh no. I know, that scuppers my chance of a double room. I'm not doing too bad! Immediately lose the heart's damage. Thanks. Thanks. Ugh! Fantastic. So, that's not too bad, actually. That was an extra large room done in about 30 minutes. So sad. He almost died in a chest. Right, so I think that's where I'll leave it for this video, but if you want to see more of this, then just let me know. If you want to see challenge-oriented stuff of this, then just let me know. And until then, I will just carry on by myself. See ya.